sophomore. Followed him here.
And Micah Parsons in a defensive end, and you get Yetur Gross-Matos working on a guard.
And you get Yetur Gross-Matos working on a guard.